No one machine learning algorithm works best for every problem. Each algorithm has its own strengths and weaknesses, as well as different problems they excel at. Hello everyone, I'm Aruna Patam, and in this video, we will discuss most commonly used machine learning algorithms today. The top 10 machine learning algorithms are linear regression, multiple linear regression, logistic regression, Bayesian tree, random forest algorithm, support vector machine, k nearest neighbors, k means clustering, hierarchical clustering, and neural networks. Let's now go through each of them in little detail. Linear regression is used to find relationship between two variables, an input variable and an output variable. For example, understanding the relationship between advertising spending and revenue. Multiple linear regression is used to find relationship between several input variables to an output variable. For example, predicting blood pressure by height, weight, age, and hours of exercise per week. Logistic regression is used to predict the probability that something will happen given the value of potential input variables. For example, predicting whether or not someone will click on an ad, given demographic information like age, gender, and income level. Bayesian tree are formed by first creating a binary tree, then splitting the data into subsets based on each branch created. For example, predicting whether or not an individual will purchase a particular product based on their age, income level, and gender. Random forest algorithm is an ensemble of Bayesian trees. They are created in a way that minimizes the error rates while maximizing the accuracy rates of the individual trees. For example, for identifying if an individual has cancer or not, based on whether or not they have certain attributes. Support vector machine. This method separates data by drawing a line between groups of points that lie on the outer edges, maximizing the distance from one group to another. For example, face detection, classifying parts of the images as face and non-face. K-nearest neighbors creates a model by observing how the members of its training set are classified. For example, searching for semantically similar documents. In K-means clustering, the data points are first placed into K-clusters, where cluster centroids can be thought of as prototypes of the cluster. For example, modeling the spread of a disease by categorizing patients as either infected or not infected within a certain period of time. Hierarchical clustering. Similar to K-means clustering, this method classifies data into clusters based on cluster centroids. For example, grouping loan applicants into high, medium, and low risk based on attributes. Neural networks are modeled based on the human brain. They learn from patterns on legitimate behavior. These can adapt to the change in the behavior of normal transactions and identify patterns of fraud. I hope this gives you a good insight into the top 10 machine learning algorithms and provides you with a foundation to build upon as you continue your journey into machine learning. Thanks for watching.